When the lights go low at the Dragon's Cove, my brothers swing onto the stage. When the rat is through, they got a job to do, right another time busting page. Well, here comes T-Rex. 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 The army in the sky, they're fighting good guys. T-Rex. Across Rep City, Big Boss's crew has ripped. And reaching for stars. Our boys drop in to pay their respects and put the corporation back behind bars. Because they're T-Rex. 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 Free them and leave them. Always deceive them. T-Rex.
T-Rex will be back after these messages.
T-Rex.
Flash, Mr. and Mrs. Rep City. This is Waldo Winch, WREP Rep City Radio, live with the Radioland ICW.
That's imminent crime warning. From north to south, east to west, uptown, midtown, downtown, reports are coming in
of a wave of mysterious thefts. They're sweeping the city, devastating homeowners and business dinos. So close your windows, lock your doors, hide your valuables.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest I'm so pretty, I scare myself. Now all I need is my jewelry!
Identity, he or she has a taste for the finest jewelry, large sums of money, rare artworks, all in all, an extraordinary range of valuables. But above all, the unknown perpetrators appear to have a taste for stealing one particular style or type. No one knows why this should be. No one can think of a satisfactory explanation. But it seems that items of the tropical persuasion are being hit hardest. So lock up your leis, secure your grass skirts, defend your umbrella sundaes, and hoard your Aloha shirts.
Looks like you chose the wrong outfit there, buddy. You best keep that thing buttoned up tight.
Is about to end.
Police Chief Delaney, who earlier today declared himself baffled by these strange thefts.
I do declare myself baffled by these strange thefts.
Has turned to head vet Edgar J. Bissell for federal assistance.
And Edgar J. Bissell himself has assured this reporter that his top RBI operatives have been assigned to the case.
And resigned to driving around all night chasing our own tails.
I'll bet 10 dino bucks we never nabbed these bozos.
You will pay up, pal.
Oh, now wait a darn minute. We haven't caught them yet.
But we will, my boy. We will. Hang on.
T-Rex is the name and crime bustin'.
Not much use when you get there too late.
How can anybody hit this place and just vanish into thin air?
Oh, what a shocking development!
They better not put this on our electric bill.
Don't worry, I'll take the snap out of these snappers.
Whew, great work, Bugsy.
Yeah, you really took the life out of those live ones.
Bruno, you okay?
Yes, Mommy, I'll be good and wash the dishes tonight.
Please enumerate the quantity of visible digits.
Enumerate what?
Ed wants to know how many fingers you see.
I see six, No, make it 9.
Your response generates an opinion that math was never your forte, either as a juvenile or as an adult. However, you will be gratified to know that your physiological stipulations are ameliorating.
He never could count, but he's going to be okay.
Why is it you feel the need to repeat everything I say?
Well, I guess it's just a habit, Ed. See, I wanted to make sure the boys understand that Bruno will be just fine.
No thanks to me. Well, I really dropped the ball on this one.
Oh, now come on, Bugsy. Those power lines were just too hot to handle.
Yeah, make like a fish and let yourself off the hook.
No dice. If I'm going to hold up my end of the team, Ed, I need an edge. A new device that'll magnify and focus my powers.
The stipulated appliance is well within the parameters of my voluminous expertise.
No problemo.
Maybe Ed can make another one of those dinguses that'll track down those mystery marauders.
We don't need it. Only one big lug could be behind this crime wave, and that big lug is Big Boss.
16 tiki torches, 22 grass skirts, and 95 floral lace. Wow, whoever they are, this new gang steals more in a week than we do all year.
As long as they don't touch what's mine, who cares?
That's right, Ed. That's right, BB. Who cares?
Don't call me BB, BB Brain.
But I never called you BB, BB Brain, BB.
I ought to put you out of your misery once and for all. Yeah, that'd put me out of my misery. But I promised your mama I'd take care of you. And Big Boss always keeps his promises. So thank your lucky stars that your mama is my baby sister. Oh, my money! Who took my money?
Wipe out! These thermodynamic expedients will artificially augment your natural telekinetic propensities.
Well, I hope they do, Ed. I want to look like a movie star from Planet Fruitcake for nothing.
Echmealosaurus is up 13. Associated Stegosaurus is up 12. The corporation down $500,000.
Hey, hold on. That's going to be a hot tip from Edgar J.
It is. Somebody's stolen the day's take from the plantation.
Who'd be crazy enough to hit Big Boss?
And why should we worry about it? Who cares if a bunch of hoods hits up another bunch of hoods?
Everyone's equal in the eyes of the law, Bruno. Crime is crime, even if a criminal is a victim. And even if we're reluctant crime busters, we're still crime busters.
Buck's right. Whoever ripped off Boss Graves, it's our job to find out and nail him.
I still don't get it.
Why? Well, cuz. Now I get it. So what are we waiting for?
Rough
on the Rexmobile.
How you track down stolen tiki torches?
And take it to the close show at the plantation.
Better than standing on a power line.
A great way to test my new telebooster lenses.
Of that.
Yeah, we heard it before. I didn't like it then, and I don't like it now. You think maybe they're our perpetrators? Those two tricky pterosaurs?
Well, they sure don't work for the power company. And I know a trick or two myself.
Don't let them get away!
Well, they won't if I catch this light. Bruno! Give me a hand, will ya?
Sure! Just let me a tail!
The pterosaurus is coming down.
And it doesn't imagine more coming up.
Hey, hey, can Chuck Palin dump me?
Bruno, you need all the talent you can get.
This could open up a whole new field in air transportation.
Boy, I sure hope they aren't flying self-fluent.
All right, let's see if Ed Salaboosha Lenders will put the kibosh on these birds.
I hate to bring you down to earth, Bugsy, but you didn't bring the boys down to earth.
Let go of me, you leather-winged weirdo!
If I wanted to fly, I'd have had Ed build me wings to put me down!
I wouldn't do that if I were you, Bruno. Not unless you suddenly learned how to fly.
You got a point, amigo. But I gotta tell you, this is one of the most humiliating moments of my life.
Take a gander at this. Now we know where all those tiki torches and grass skirts ended up.
Hey, wait a minute. Who's nuts enough to steal all this junk?
And why would anyone waste his time stealing it? What use is it to anyone?
Hey, like in the great big ocean of life, everything returns like the wedge.
Give away.
So, like, we just borrow. We don't steal. Let me introduce...